killer. Bass is loaded. Zeke on first. Santana on second. Jim on third.
Yeah.
I'm at bat. I'm about to hit two.
We about to hit this shit out the fucking car. Dip set in this bitch, nigga. Yeah. He make that trap music. He grew up in the trap. For y'all niggas that don't know what the trap is, that mean, nigga, that's the block, nigga. That's the grind, nigga. That's the strip, nigga. That's where you said that yay, that D, he a D-boy.
That where you go get them rims for half price. Where y'all nigga go, that where y'all broke.
Hey, what size them rims gotta be?
24.
Oh.
24. Ooh. 22s if you got an old school Chevy or something. I don't want you to cut your frame or nothing. Just 22s is cool on the old school. But that why your baby mama, your broke ass baby mamas, y'all niggas ain't taking care of, that where they come and get their food stamp, $40 on the 100, you know what I'm saying? 40 cents on the dollar.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
So that's Pimp Squad.
PSE, Grand Hustle, Dipset, Diplomat Immunity, Diplomatic Immunity, motherfucking Cameron, Jewel Santana, Freaky Ziggy, Jim Jones, motherfucking
whole squad.
Killer. I spent days on Kawasaki, nights with the Winston tapes. Goddamn, I'm starving and I just say, I'm waiting to say I'm eating with the Carter. I'm more like you're playing a little shop of horror. When I'll say, feed me, see more.
I say, feed me, Dave, feed me, Leo.
Feed me, see Tours. Rockefeller.
Feed me, see Four.
I don't know what the VS just saw. GS3.
I'm GS4.
You wanna let me go street four. Up in the sky.
On a Gulf Street tour.
Yeah.
We'll start a Gulf Street war. Hey. Lay your ass down on God's green floor. Playing golf in the golf
course. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Of course, I'll be the Porsche.
Yeah, the goons is out.
What I'm here for, I got nominated for Independent Album of the Year. I'm trying to leave with that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And the peeps is out here.
Niggas 300 deep.
Yes, sir. You already know.
Niggas on the Nas alert. You see Escobar, holler at me.
Holler
at
us.
Yo, I'm gonna cut right to the chase. I wanna know what's up with the Purple Haze album, man. The Get Them Girls is killing it.
Good looking, my man. I mean, Purple Haze will be out the second Tuesday in February.
Oh, no.
Crazy. I got a bunch of songs. Before Purple Haze, I'm gonna have Volume 5, Diplomat Volume 5 out, so look out for that on the street like the first week in November. That's gonna be great, just a setup for Purple Haze, you feel me?
Who are you working with on your album?
I got new producers, of course, Heat Makers, Arsenis, Schizo, some dudes called Country. Kanye did a couple tracks. Most of the album I just kept it meek because I'm anxious.
Where you taking us this time? Like Santana, that was like a real street album, like street stuff. You ain't really going for the radio hits or whatever. How you doing it for this?
I don't really know. I got something about like 50 songs. I'm just trying to decide which one I'm going to do. It might be Hey Lady. I don't know.
George, you got the new video about to come out, man. You got to tell us a little bit about that.
I got the new video about to shoot it. Going down around the same time can't shoot his video. It's going to be crazy, you know what I'm saying? And I'm working on my next album. I got about 5 joints done. I think I'm going to name that. He's moving. You already know.
So we talked about your progression as a director on the phone, but we gotta do it on TV, man.
Yeah, let's do it.
Tell me about some of the joints you've been directing.
Like, man, for the people that don't know, I came in, I started with Old Boy, then I did Hey Ma, then recently I did 4 joints for Rockefeller, I did a joint for ODB, I did a State Property joint, I did one for PD Crack. I mean, a lot of people been calling me for a lot of different things, so it's feeling real good right now.
Right. Let me ask you, Zeke. Let me ask you about the weekend, man. Let me ask you about the weekend, Freaky Zeke. What's weekend, been the best part of the weekend thus far?
The weekend, the crazy thing is that the weekend, the best part is right now. You know what I mean? People love the whole situation. There's a lot of love. You're supporting us, and we're here, the Red Carpet Walk. You know what I mean?
It's your birthday today?
Yeah, and it's
happy
my birthday,
Freaky Zeke.
You already know.
Happy birthday.
It's my birthday
yeah.
Tell me about the performance today.
Oh, it's going to be crazy. We can't tell you nothing about the performance. Y'all wait and see Dipset. We in the building. Yeah.
Cool.
You're for several awards tonight. Which one do you want the most?
Honestly, if you put anyone, we'll be happy about it. You're not picky.
You're not picky?
No.
Can I borrow some of your jewelry?
I mean, if we could talk about loaning and how much you're going to rent it for.
I promise I'll give it right back.
Where you going with it?
Just to my house.
All right. And you invite me over?
Anytime, honey.
All right, cool. What time I'm coming over tonight?
Right after the show.
Let's do it.
The date.
It's on TV. I'm glad you said it.
All right, hey.
Yeah, I'll see you tonight.
Diplomatic camera. Since there's a lot of negative music about females, we started a petition. It's called Bitches Are People Too. You want to sign it just to show that you respect for the bitches?
Yeah.
They are.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.